so it goes on to the alternator. The bracket that holds both all